It wasn't until I seen Find My Pretties dressed up like good little colonialized faggots that I knew that they and everyone that plays with them are now and forever gay.